This holy season, let it be our care and delight to prepare ourselves to hear again the message of the angels.